Outside, guys.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, Elise back suplex. Watch out! Oh, straight to the floor. You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Run right through with the spear. He'll head to the ring. Getting back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
The end for AJ is looking inevitable here. And he saw that coming from Monty. The count. Champ looking to end this. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Is it an on one? The cover!
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Oh, did you see that? The challenger is in some big trouble.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
And Ford is still managing to dish out more damage.
You have to be impressed with Montez, given what he's been through thus far.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Oh, what a windup. What a reversal by AJ Styles. Drop kick. Oh, and a gut buster. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, I had that one scouted. Oh, a slam.
Dawkins is focused on finishing this.
Big punch by the Mark. Into a neck breaker. Goes. Guillotine applied. Knocking it. champ. The champion into the cover.
Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Oh. Dropkick on target. Clothesline.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
Well, it's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Did you hear that impact? And this one might have a pleasant ending.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion. We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And
all right, I love this guy.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Yes.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
German suplex.
Woo.
And set up a
just like that, Rollins dodges.
Drop kick.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled. Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Well-delivered suplex.
Two count.
Champ with the shoulder up.
Somehow, some way. Was ready for that.
Oh, what a high kick.
He fends off the attack.
Got him where he walked.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Catches the leg. And responds with a counter of their own. Oh, saw it coming.
Right back.
Oh, what a high kick. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex.
Ooh, sharp kick. Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation. This would put in soon.
The architect gonna have to. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Uh-oh. New champion.
One, two.
And he could have had a three count in hand. I gotta question this decision.
Two. Oh, man. Strikes with a kick. Kick gets caught. Champ in a worst-case scenario.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Yeah, well, the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got
to
figure out a new plan quick.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Section.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, this could be big. Going up high.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Two.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
This would put in soon.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in. Tap out.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, the Psycho.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 244 pounds, the Psycho.
Obviously, this guy's in amazing condition and can handle a fight. But will the no-off-season, 52-week fighting schedule of WWE play a factor?
He can hurt you so many ways, but he has large boots to fill given the legacy of MMA fighters in WWE.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
One of the signature superstars in NXT history.
The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history.
And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Yeah, just ask Johnny Gargano how dangerous Tommaso Ciampa is. His former best friend, former tag team partner, and Ciampa willingly stabbed him in the back.
Ciampa knows what it takes to succeed and reach the pinnacle. The years spent learning and excelling on the independent scene, Ciampa comes from a pedigree like none other.
Come on, let's go!
You could just feel the disdain that the entire WWE universe has for Tommaso Ciampa.
Nobody's ever won a championship for being somebody's favorite. As bad as the WWE universe detests Tommaso Ciampa, he's smart enough to detest them right back. Ciampa's black heart is full.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And on the flip side, you have Tommaso Ciampa, a competitor who has won his fair share of big matches in brutal fashion.
Don't fault Ciampa for his uninhibited offense. He's just doing what comes naturally to him. And that happens to be inflicting incredible amounts of pain. Ciampa is the one having some pain inflicted on him.
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Uh-oh. Well scouted by Ciampa.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Setting foot in the ring now.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Look out!
Whoa! What a landing! And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Ciampa is in some serious trouble, but Ciampa will do anything to get back in this.
Yeah. Oh, a step ahead of Ciampa.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Kick!
Able to avoid there. Great display of strength with the suplex.
Two! No, stops the count at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Wolf, ruthless striking.
Ciampa, one step ahead.
Tremendous German suplex. And set him up. Oh, I need him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Tommaso managing to get some control back now.
Tommaso was getting grinded down, but it might have just made him stronger.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Oh, what a high kick. Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Fisherman suplex, classic. Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's lining him up.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
This targeting situation for the Blackheart.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
Suplex!
Hooked him up.
And a suplex!
Well scouted by Ciampa.
Gutsy performance.
Yeah.
Great counter.
Go behind.
Nine. Ciampa skillfully counters. And he's able to counter. And set him up.
Stiff kick.
He foiled that attempt.
Guillotine bomb.
This one could end soon.
This one's over. Tap out coming. That's it. That's it.
And that's all she wrote. Victory, guys, no contest.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.